push you love creatures more a burden than the steel of yours.
Nice tune.
Do you read poetry, sir?
Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome back, Master.
Show me what you've got in stock. Need to get going. Till next time.
One of the knights withdrew from the tournament.
This all bodes very ill.
Do you prefer to go by Geralt of Rivia or the Butcher of Blaviken?
Greetings, knight. I've heard reports of feats of great bravery. Thus, please accept this reward for your dedication, sir.
Wouldn't mind a glance at your books. Ones you're willing to sell, that is.
Thank you.
Well, see you later.
Go in peace for a night.
Morning. Cuttle sucks its blood to piss. I paid too much out again.
Hail, Witcher. I might not serve you.
The quill, mightier than
don't touch me.
The sword is very short, and the quill very sharp.
Where the sun has been wandering away.
Who'd have thought?
He and his spire have gone to hunt.
Bye, my lord.
Hunter Duke Raymond's sword, such.
Drinking snot.
Snow White, you with the exquisite head. Snow White.
Name's Geralt. What can I do for you?
That hair, the scar, the frown. It's all perfect.
Something you actually want from me? Or are you just gonna go on gushing about my attributes?
I admire, good sir. Admire and desire. Such a threat in the eyes. Oh, so manly.
If you're trying to get me to meet with you some evening, afraid you're just wasting your time.
An evening? Impossible. I shall require the soft light of mid-afternoon for this portrait.
Portrait?
Indeed. Yours. En face. Actual size. With the finest vista Toussaint affords behind you. Pose for me. You must. Naturally, I shall pay the compensation due to you for your modeling services.
Don't see why not. Long as it doesn't take long.
It shan't. Never worry. With but a short distance to journey into the hills outside of town. A perfect landscape perfectly to frame your perfect physiognomy.
Let's go then.
I need only fetch my easel and palettes from my studio. We shall meet at noon at the western gate, near the palace. From where we'll venture forth together.
The guards! Yes! The guardsmen have got iron nerves!
How is it that Duquesa does not feed him as well?
Yes, a face no ointment could help.
No safer place than a bank.
Always.
I love la nocturna, Esama. Aurea snoa, Lyada.
Beg your pardon?
What can I do for you?
Please bother someone else. Please bother someone else.
Yes? You have a concern?
Sir, de Pere, Pere, no rights, no more. I shall go.
Catch you.
Or perhaps I won't.
Catch Tom.
I won't go. I simply won't do it.
No safer place than a bank.
What can I do for you?
No, I'm not the one you need. Welcome to Gianfinelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, and the customer's always right. How might I be of service?
I'd like to change some coin.
By all means.
Come by later.
Effer at your service, sir.
Yes.
Oh, that...
They say that I have such extraordinary powers. It's like the birds should relax if he dies their skulls.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
Famed Geralt of Rivia, are you not?
I'm here.
Let us go! We should arrive in time to have the best light of the day. The chiaroscuro we shall capture. Just glorious.
Not so fast. Need to tend to something first.
So be it. I shall await you here.
I'm here.
Let us go! We should arrive in time to have the best light of the day. The chiaroscuro we shall capture. Just glorious.
Ready to go now.
Wonderful! You had me worried, yes. I was concerned you had changed your mind.
I commit to something, I follow through. Usually.
A work of mine. Turtle Dove o' the Heath hangs in the Ducal Palace.
So does a cockatrice I cut down once. It's stuffed, maybe even with heather.
I once had a cockatrice feather brush. Best thing for laying down tempera. I no longer have it, sadly. My blasted cat swiped it.
Why would a cat want a brush?
To paint with, of course. And it was no common brush. Fantastic, as I said. And fantastically expensive.
Hang on. Got a cat that paints?
Yeah, if you care to call it that. He merely copies the works of his betters. And poorly at that.
Your cat?
Yes. Pierre-Auguste Moustachois. It's no surprise you've not heard of him. He's a second-rate hack and a thief.
Slower.
We'll continue on foot. Ladies, gentlemen, my lieges, forgive me for being forward. But have you perchance seen a set of paints and brushes nearby?
Eugenie, I believe this peasant wants something from us.
My paints, my brushes, I had prepared them. They were here.
We've not seen any journeyman's tools, my good man. Of that I assure you.
They're a problem?
Yes, an immense one. I cannot possibly paint without my paints. I'm done for, unless you would be kind enough to locate them?
Wouldn't happen to have another set with you? And, nothing you could use instead?
My word! Would you really have me scrawl with charcoal like an animal?
Damn it. Sure you left them here?
Yes, right there. I'd prepared everything. Set it out, ordered and organized.
Might have toppled downhill or something. Fine, I'll take a look around.
I think it is life that imitates art. and not vice versa.
Right you are, Fingal. Take Baron de Cordell for one.
Oh yes, that nose. He actually had a mage enlarge it after he saw that the Red Courage play.
And now he's begun courting
spilled paint. Reeks to high heavens of turpentine. Footprints, clear, but curiously small. Footprints, smudged. Got paint drops here, too. Another stain. Could very well be a lead. Footprints. Clear, but curiously small. Another stain. Could very well be a lead. Got paint drops here, too. Hackers? Look like they made off with the paints. Why? A bit like a Necker. Big blobs, what? A troll? Neckers depicting their victory over some trolls? That even possible? Necker propaganda? Paints. Don't look ruined. Painter should still be able to use them. Found your things.
Splendid! Where were they? And... is this all you found? I left so much more.
Should have kept it all with you, not left it lying around. Followed some paint tracks to a Necker lair. Seems the beasts made off with your supplies. Used it to paint a fresco on one of the cave walls. Looked something like a battle scene to me.
Impossible. They splashed paint on the wall in a rage. Unimportant. In any case, it's a good thing you found the basic colors. Shall we? While waiting, I spied a superior spot. We have had fantastic luck with the weather. The light is perfect, absolutely perfect.
Painting this masterpiece gonna take long?
A mere 6 hours. The sun won't allow us to work any longer than that. Oh, but the time will fly by. We'll chat, swap tales.
Better yet, let me down a potion. Time will definitely fly by in a state of lethargy. No need to swap tales.
No, no, no. Your expression, your posture, they must be just so. You must look alive with fire in your gaze. Lethargy is out of the question.
Come on, give it some thought. You could title the painting, A Witcher Lying Senselessly on the Heath.
You jest. A jesting witcher.
Come on. This the place?
Yes. Just look at the view. Breathtaking. The perfect background for our masterpiece.
Pretty, I guess.
Now, you must carefully consider in what pose you wish to be immortalized.
All right. Considering.
All is ready. We may begin. Have you decided on the pose you'd like to adopt?
How about I be on horseback? I mean, Roach kind of deserves to be immortalized too.
Oh, yes, a horse! Exceptional idea. But I would rather you perch atop Alexander, my mount. I've trained him to pose. I shall paint in the carcass of a slain griffin later. Now, raise your head to exude pride. Thrust your breast forward. Go on, breast forward. I want to see those hocks extended. Ahem. Is the horse paying attention? May I begin? Or would you rather try a different pose?
Let me try something else. Maybe I could just stand, sword in hand?
Ah! Splendid! A heroic pose, of course! The bold warrior, his sword held aloft, ready to run at the... well, that willow over there. I will paint in a griffin later. Shall I begin? Or would you prefer to adopt another pose?
Let me try something else. Think I'll lie down. At least that way I can nap while you work.
The hero at rest, lying on his side, propped up on an elbow, staring into the distance, relishing a victory. I can paint in a griffin corpse later. Though, naturally, a nap is out of the question. We resolved that earlier. May I begin? Or would you prefer to strike a more dynamic pose?
Let me try something else. How about I be on horseback?
Oh, yes. I shall paint in. I want to see. May I begin? Or.
Let me try something else. Maybe.
Ah! The bowl! Ready to run it! Shall I begin?
Go ahead.
Now, be so kind as to adopt that look you gave me when I first asked you to work with me. That intense scowl of an angry wild ram about to butt heads. Yes, excellent. Now, hold that. Do not budge.
This gonna take much longer?
Not much, not much at all. We'll run out of daylight soon. Please, keep your head still, in the same position.
Fine, I'll try. I'll also try to remember to never trust a painter again.
Griffin!
Yeah, I know. You'll paint one in later.
Gods! A griffin!
Run and hide!
Dearest mummy! Is it safe?
Yeah, come on out. And no wonder no one ever came here. It was a griffin's hunting ground.
Oh, that thing scared me to death!
Not quite to death. You are alive. Not least because you chose a witcher to sit for you. How's the painting? It survived too?
It did. But I cannot show it to you now. I never display unfinished work. You can see it tomorrow, after midday, where we met. I shall display it in the market square. Oof, monstrous beast. Shall we immortalize it in the painting?
Yeah, let's add it. Carcass can serve as your prop.
Splendid! Interesting color palette. And the textures, and the proportions. It will do. Yes, it will do. But I shall paint it in later, in my atelier. There's an excellent illustration in the Encyclopedia Maxima Mundi. I fear this specimen is, well, too far cut and chopped. Ah, very well. That will do for now. I shall polish the details later. No point struggling on in this fading light. Ah, I almost forgot. Payment for your troubles. And I thank you for saving my life. Though, in doing so, you did also save your likeness. For posterity.
Best cure for the beast, a witcher.
Should the beast you espy, tell the commander, be spry! We tous entois tolerate no troublemakers. Keep calm! Start no brawls! Should the beast you espy, tell the commander, be spry!
Yes, Geralt?
Wanted to talk. That is, if it's no bother, your grace.
Why ever would it be? I'm listening, what is it?
This tourney, quite a dose of pomp and circumstance.
We cherish this tradition. My great-grandmama, Adela Marta, elevated it to its current status. For the longest time, she could not decide whom to wed. Meanwhile, her suitors, and there were swarms, often dueled one another. In their contests, Ademarta saw an altogether comfortable way of picking the prime apple from the bushel of potential husbands, determining who had what she valued most in men: strength, valor, and cunning. Thus, she commanded them to take part in tourneys, though, in the end, she chose none of them, and wed instead the youngest son of Nilfgaard's reigning emperor, whom she met on a journey south.
But Beauclair's inhabitants had begun to enjoy the night's sparring.
Very much so. And not only they. The year after, knights from far and wide gathered to face one another for sport and glory. And so it has remained. Though the price has changed. The Duchess's hand and half the duchy are no longer in the offing. Still, Beauclerc's tourneys are famed the world over. Of that we are rather proud.
Don't mean to pry, Your Grace, but curious how you met Dandelion. Mind telling me about it? So long as it's not a sensitive subject, that is.
Oh, ancient history. My father announced a grand tourney. Julian was invited. He was to compose a song about a valorous struggle in the arena. What he wrote was the most beautiful love ballad I had ever heard. Papa was furious, refused to pay him.
Ballad? About you?
Not overtly. I was married to Raymond at the time, after all.
I get it. Thanks for sparing the time, Your Grace.
Duty calls.
You got it.
I understand. Understand and approve.
Long live Duchessa Anna Henrietta.
Lifting hand to mouth. Why I stand to put nothing aside for my God.
Leave that to soul.
Greetings.
Geralt! There you are. So, our painting. Are you pleased? Is it to your liking? Do tell.
It's nice. Shows a lot of imagination. Don't recall undressing before posing, though. Some of the other details are a bit off, too.
Well, the imagination is an artist's chief, too.
Heard the same from a certain poet. He embellishes and invents chiefly.
Perhaps you'd care to buy the painting. Given our rapport, I shall take a loss. For you, I'll part with it. I will, at a special price.
As special as it is, that's still quite a price. Afraid I don't have that much coin.
Not a problem. Come back when you do. Though I cannot guarantee someone won't have beaten you to it. Hickory-tall. Witcher, greetings. I've been on pins and needles. I take it you've come for the painting.
Why not? It'll make an interesting memento, though I'd hardly call the price a bargain.
Indeed. Few have the sophistication to appreciate my technique. I sometimes go hungry as a consequence.
All right. At least this way I'll be able to control who sees it. Thanks.
Something. I've got it.
Oh,
yes, I got absolutely.
The best armor out.
What have you got? So long.
Oh! That could only mean trouble.
Hark, Beauclerois! Her most gracious duchess has hired a witcher to get at her.
A returning?
Let me see what you... So long.
We've did something awful this year.
It could come off as imprisonment, but was it?
Oh!
Excuse me.
Reginald Aldrey has returned, not to be missed. Buy your tickets now. Me alone.
Don't push.
Duchessa Anna Henrietta.
Dark secrets tense you from a
fairy tale. Bad luck.
A horse drops and you ride it to the coast.
Over the soft. Knights riding in wine.
Sister, some witcher. Shots.
A common thorn.
How might I be off service, sir? How might I be off service, sir?
Thanks. Gotta get back to my business now. See you soon.
We could use one around here, full time.
Let's go!
Who would have thought?
I've lots to do.
Boars everywhere.
Reginald Aubrey has returned, not to be missed by your ticket.
I'm my own master.
Please,
Sark Beauclerois, her most gracious Duchess, has hired.
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
What do you have on offer? Farewell.
Good luck on the path. Greeting.
What do you have? Farewell.
Good.
Victim to his own cowardice. The beast of Beauclair has struck again. Citizens, beware of the beast. Your trembling hearts, good book, you will find solace. Citizens, Beauclairois, Toussaintois, Erevois, you are kind. To the streets of the old field between 10 o'clock in the morning and 8 at night.
To be honest, every last man shut in his parts has but one wheel of death.
Massacre at the estate of Duhon the Savarin. Elven statues come to life to slaughter.
Faster. Slow now, whoa.
Hey-ya!
We'll be right back.
Thank you for the rescue, Witcher! Leaping Lipiota! We're saved! My hero.
No hero, just a Witcher. Slaying monsters is my job. Run this vineyard all by our lonesome?
Oh, no. My father's the vintner. Oh, an excellent one, too. I merely help out.
So where's your father?
In the hospital. After he was wounded by those monsters. But he gets better by the day.
What are you offering? What can I buy?
The best herbs in all Toussaint!
Take care.
Please, do stop in if you're ever around.
Giddy up.
Drumming up work for yourself, wouldn't you?
That's a chunk of distance.
Yes, my lord. It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa summoned and you came. It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa summoned and you came.
Heya!
Ah, my Witcher friend. Greetings, greetings.
Cave's peaceful now? No more trouble?
None. But why'd you ask?
Shalmars are hard sometimes to get rid of for good. Live deep underground, no way to get at them. Until they get hungry. Then they surface to feed.
And what am I to do then?
Send for me. Give you my discount for regular customers. See you later.
Oh, I'm going to save with my hands. Watch your stones.
If I were to put up my wife as surety.
Good day.
Go, go. run, Roach.
Knights, none of that lot came forth to help us.
I'm a George Raven.
I've sweat dripping down my bum furrow.
A snake keep its place.
They fought like two cats in a...
Italy. My Camilac aches something fierce.
Tonight, let's...
Faster! Faster!
From Chalfinelli. And if I were to put on my wife as surety.
Oh, am I invisible?
Fetch this empty net, sweep up here,
spot it open.
Witcher, there's a good chap. Thanks for the help.
what they paid me to do. That's it.
Oh, no. Yet another fugitive from the north? Why are you here?
Don't know if you noticed, but I just saved your ass.
Yes, yes. Though not without a reward in mind, I wager. I know your kind.
Of course. And I'll want a share of your beggar's alms, too. Wanted to take a look at your goods first. May I?
I suppose. But you're to touch nothing. And on purchasing, pay in full, in hard currency. Understood?
Nordlings, what about them bothers you so much?
Apart from the fact that they are all thieves, liars, and layabouts, not a thing.
Show me your wares. Promise not to touch anything. Gotta go. So long.
Hey, Tony Champion! The bells must give you what empty.
Maximus Lucius Macrinus! Shit! We fight in this night or in this combat!
That's it, Roach.
Who killed Philibert?
Out together! Break it!
Stay together!
Shoot! It's a great pinch!
Pucker up! The whole of us, at once!
You saved my life. I thank you. Should you need something, find me at the cockatrice.